What do you guys think would happen next? If Brendon Small said that it was all his fault for something that he didn't even do, and how do you think his mom, Paula Small, would react to that? Let me know in the comments below.